Hi, my name's Jenny Berthet and I am an apothecratic herbalist in rural New South Wales of Australia. And while for the first half of my life I didn't even know that herbal medicine and iridology existed and had no understanding really of the importance of good nutrition and how that impacts on our health, I am delighted to be able to say that in the second half of my life I've discovered all of that and have become a licensed practitioner, practicing from our property in the bush, which is really lovely amongst all the natural bushland setting. Anyhow, purpose of this little video is for my young friend Kate to show you how to make your very own facial scrub for the purpose of nourishing your skin and cleansing your skin and drawing to the outside your inherent beauty. I hope that you have a really good time having a go with this. It will be messy the first time, but less messy as you get on. And after you've done a scrub for yourself a few times, it really isn't quite so messy, but it's still very much fun. And you feel wonderful afterwards, so it's worth having a go. Anyhow, enough from me. It's time for you to check out Kate doing her first homemade facial scrub. I hope you enjoy.